To open, his voice too young to be seen.